3, 2, 1, go.
Hi everyone, this is Tandy Krajcik coming from the Lawrenceville Scout Store live right now. And I have a couple of questions for you. Who likes doing arts and crafts? Who wants to do some science experiments? Who wants to work on their shooting skills? Who just wants to get out of the house right now? And you can do that by coming to one of our day camps. Yes, day camps are still happening this summer. Some of the dates and locations have changed, but that's okay. I hope that you can already tell our theme this year is down on the farm. So we are still gonna be getting our hands dirty, learning about different things that are farm related, working on our scout skills, working on achievements for next year. And we wanna make sure that everyone knows that all Cub Scouts are invited who are current Cub Scouts right now. So that means even you current Lions are gonna be working on your Tiger achievements for next year. So as long as you have a parent or adult chaperone with you, you can come to camp this summer as well. So as I said, some of the dates and locations have changed. Make sure you're just keeping track on the website right there, or talking to your professionals, your district executives, your council representatives, if you have any questions about any of those updates. But we do wanna make sure that everyone knows that safety and fun are our top priorities at camp. So there are no worries as far as what we are going to do to prevent the spread of germs. We are gonna follow the CDC as well as the Department of Health guidelines when coming up with our new protocols for this summer. But other than that, camp is still gonna be just as fun as it always has. So if you have any questions or concerns about what that looks like, how things are gonna happen, feel free to reach out to me, to Phil Nichols, again, any of your other professionals working in the council level. Again, our website right up here is where you can register. It's gonna be only $95 until May 29th. So we have extended that early bird registration fee. So make sure that if you know you're gonna come to camp, this is the time to sign up. And just in case you don't remember, as always, that registration fee gets you your patch, your shirt, your leather, and all of the program material. So the only thing that you need to make sure that you're bringing is your lunch or your snack. If you're going to a twilight camp, those are going to be happening at nighttime, so you'll just bring your snack. If you're going to a day camp during the day from 9 to 3, you're going to bring your lunch. And we want to make sure that you guys can also bring your parents along with you. We need parents to join us at camp as far as volunteers go. We ask that every pack that sends at least 5 Cub Scouts to camp also has an adult leader so that we can maintain that 2-deep leadership at all times. But we want to make sure that everyone is involved in volunteering. If you are an adult and you volunteer for the entire week, then you'll be able to get a $25 certificate to the Scout Store. But anyone, we know that lots of people right now are looking for volunteer hours, especially with everything else that's closed. So explorers, any venture scouts, our Scouts BSA scouts, all of you who are excited about the program, who can pass on that expertise, that excitement, we need you to be part of our staff as well. So it's not just fun for the adults. It's not just fun for the Cub Scouts. So again, our day camps are 9 to 3. The twilight camps are 5 to 9. And all you need to do is bring your lunch or your snack and your medical form that's available online, and you can have fun with us at day camp this summer. Can't wait to see you at camp.
Woo!